Firefighters are on alert as the temperatures dip, luring people onto thin ice.
When the ice breaks, seconds count to avoid a tragic outcome.
When they fall through, that hypothermia immediately sets in. If no one is there to witness you falling through, or someone doesn't get you help right away, then the situation turns very tragic.
That's why firefighters like Logan Shields suit up and practice, practice, practice. A lot of training goes into getting ready for these winter emergencies, including putting the suit on as fast as possible and practicing the rescue over and over until they can't get it wrong.
We'll dress on the way to the call, and then we'll just have a plan of action, getting out of the truck, getting on the ice, locating the victim, hopefully rescuing the victim as quickly as possible.
While saving the victim, the team is also making sure they don't become a victim themselves. This includes having safety lines and backup divers ready to go. At the same time, they are urging people to do their part so their efforts are not needed in the first place.
Even if we think we know it's frozen, you know, just you gotta stay off of it because you never truly know how frozen over any surface water is, so it's incredibly dangerous.
If you do notice someone that fell into the ice, call 911 immediately. Don't try to go out there yourself. However, if you have an extension cord, tow rope, or even a cushion available, you can toss that out there to help them until help arrives. Reporting in Indianapolis, Jacob Burbank, Fox 59 News.